United Nations planes keep up a relentless pressure on red installations, ranging North Korean skies at will. Enemy fighters also provide a field day for sharpshooting UN pilots. One is hit and goes out of control. Truce hopes revive, but Department of Defense pictures show that red communications are still being clobbered.